Useless. There's no way that I can trust you with anything. Now that I've found my way into the new building, I know So-young is a part of what's happening. Look at you, the knight in shining armor, to the rescue again. Hear me out. So-young's always there. Wherever we go, she gets there before us. We follow her, and all this freaky stuff just keeps happening to us. Doesn't it make sense, then, that she's up to something? I don't like the idea that she's the culprit, either. But it's obvious. She's involved in everything that's happening. Do you know where we're going next? The rooftop, fourth floor. I saw her heading that way earlier. She must have something freaky going on up there, too. What's the problem? Don't tell me you still don't believe me. You're so frustrating, you know that? All right, then. Why don't you just go up to the roof and find out for yourself? See if I'm wrong like you think. I have to go find Ji-hyun. Do what you want. But make sure you know who to trust. Or else, you could be stuck here forever.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
understand why all this happened. We'll never get out of here. We're all going to die. Do you really think you can? Just stay back! Don't come near me. Just, oh, please, leave me alone. Everyone's acting so strange tonight, like they've all lost their minds. When I was walking with Soyoung earlier, Songhyuk came up to us. But Soyoung just ignored Songha and kept walking. Songha got angry and started following Soyoung and yelling. I got so scared. Usually, Songha and Soyoung spend a lot of time off together. And when Songha talks, Soyoung usually just listens to her. I've never seen them fight like they did earlier. I've never seen them act like that before. I feel like something really bad's about to happen. I think that it was one of them who locked us in here. Maybe.
That's the voice of that girl. Who are you? Why are you here this late? I've been here the whole time. Look, I don't know why you're here. But here's the key card that leads outside. Be careful. It's dangerous here at night. Night is when the dead ones come to life. I just hope you don't make the same mistake I made. Get out of here before it's too late. Or you'll get trapped in this school forever, too.